I'm walking to class. I think I'll be on time, but yeah. Okay, just finished my first class. Now I have to hurry to my second one because it's a little bit far. Okay, I finished my classes. I think I'm gonna go eat at Norris, the little center. It's so cold, I have to go drop my computer off and then change my coat because it's so cold before I go to Marshall's. But yeah, I'm gonna go get something to eat and then eat and let my phone charge a little bit because it is on 40%, and I like to scan the things in Marshall's with my little app to tell me if it's good or not. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. My blush is a little patchy. I don't know what happened. So this is a Free People shirt, but it was really not my style, and it was also $24, and the sleeves were kind of thin, and this I think was Lucky Brand. It was like $24, okay, $32 on discount. I did not like it, but it was really thick, and then they had the Nutribullet, and I was like, wow, I can't believe they have the Nutribullet. And then they had a like coffee type, and then that's just me showing you, they were both $60. I was like, wow, I can't believe they had a Nutribullet. And so I really had to show you.
I completely forgot I was vlogging. But I took a little nap. And now I'm reading.
I think I have to read like 50 pages by tomorrow. And then I have... That's it. You can see my reading book.
That's a picture of monsters, eh?
I ate. I forgot to show you what I ate. I think I had... I just had, like, fries. And... like, two small pieces of meat.
I'm whispering because I know people can hear me.
I'll update you in an hour, maybe. We'll see how far I get. Okay, it's been an hour. I've read like 30 pages. And there's 35 pages. So I have like that five, I don't know, however many, I just have that many left. And I also have to do another reading. I'm so tired. I have to do another reading, and that one's like 20 pages. So that's it. Okay, I finished my readings. I still have to read scripts for my little film club. I've read four of them, I think. And I need to read it by tomorrow night. So I think I might read one more, maybe, tonight, then go to sleep, and I'll read the rest tomorrow. And I think this is my dorm and take a little shower. I didn't even show you my little haul. Okay, this is my little haul. This is my little black turtleneck. It's Calvin Klein. I think it was on clearance for like $16, originally $19. It's a little bit long, but I was showing you right there that it said Calvin Klein. Then I got the Laneige Water Bank X, but I returned it. And then this is my cleanser. It's Biosense. It was like $9.99. And then I got this cardigan. It was really long. I also returned that, so... yeah, it was really soft, but yeah.